my dear students. How are you all? I hope you're studying well at home. I know you're studying very well, but you know what? I think we should hear a story today. So here's a story about a crow. Can you tell me what is the color of the crow? Yes, it's black. And what sound does it make? It makes the sound caw, caw. Yes, so we are going to hear a story about a crow. It was a very hot summer day. A crow was flying and he felt very thirsty. He flew over a village and he was in search of water. Suddenly he saw a pitcher and he flew near it. As he came close to the pitcher, he looked into it. He saw very little water lying at the bottom of the pitcher. He tried to drink it, but he could not. Then he suddenly thought, "What shall I do so that I can drink the water in the pitcher?" He then saw some stones lying near the pitcher. Then he suddenly got an idea. Why not pick up the stones and put them one by one in the pitcher? So he tried to pick the pebbles with his beak and he dropped it one by one inside the pitcher. As soon as he dropped all the pebbles inside the pitcher, the water rose up and the crow could drink the water. As he drank the water, he felt very relieved. The crow said, "Oh, I could drink the water. And now I'm so happy. My thirst is gone. Now I will sit and relax." So now, friends, do you know what we learned from the story? We learned that if we use our ideas properly, we can always succeed in getting what we want. So I hope you like the story.